Did you know that for Schindler's List, Ralph Fiennes gained 28 pounds by consuming Guinness to portray Eamon Goethe? Director Steven Spielberg remarked on Fiennes' audition, noting a nuanced portrayal of malevolence with moments of kindness flickering in his eyes before turning cold. And when survivor Mila Pfefferberg was introduced to Ralph Fiennes on the set, she began shaking uncontrollably as he reminded her too much of the real Eamon Goethe.